Candorous, are you all right?
Get away from me. I don't need your help. Just leave me here.
Candorous, the Force lies in all living things. I have watched my people die. You will survive. You have no choice. You have been wounded before and lived, Mandalorian. Rise. Many battles do you still have left in you.
You sound like Revan at the end. Do you know what he told me in those last days on the Outer Rim? That the Mandalorian Wars were our doom, and that we had been deceived. That it had never been our decision to wage war on the Republic. Revan said the Mandalorians didn't invade the Republic space 10 years ago because it was our choice. We were tricked. Our entire people sacrificed as pawns and never knew it. He said there was a war coming, that it was waiting out in the unknown regions, in the dark, waiting for us to destroy each other.
A war? This war?
No, not this one. Another one. More terrible. Against an evil we couldn't begin to comprehend. A war of belief that had been fought for thousands of years. Revan went off to fight it.
And left you here.
Revan was one of the greatest military leaders in the galaxy. In history, he knew what he was doing. And I always follow orders.